Uralvagonzavod, Russia's premier armored vehicle manufacturer, has recently unveiled the latest variant of its T-90M main battle tank, MBT, now equipped with the Arena-M Active Protection System, APS. This showcase has drawn significant attention from the global defense industry, marking a major upgrade in tank protection against modern threats, particularly anti-tank missiles. The T-90M is widely regarded as one of the most advanced MBTs in Russia's arsenal, offering several enhancements over its predecessors. With the addition of the Arena-M system, the tank is now capable of detecting and neutralizing incoming anti-tank projectiles before they strike its armor. The Arena-M system is a next-generation APS, designed to provide 360-degree protection against various threats, including anti-tank guided missiles, ATGMs, and rocket-propelled grenades, RPGs. It operates by detecting incoming projectiles with an advanced radar system and then automatically launching interceptors to destroy the threat in mid-air before impact. In addition to the APS upgrade, the T-90M has undergone several significant upgrades. The first upgrade of the T-90M is reactive armor. The tank is equipped with relict ERA, explosive reactive armor, which reduces the impact of high-energy penetrator projectiles. The second improvement of the T-90M is the advanced fire control system. The modernized fire control system allows for high-precision target detection and engagement. The third improvement of the T-90M is high mobility. Powered by AV-92S2F engine with 1,130 horsepower, the T-90M offers better maneuverability than the previous generation. And the fourth improvement of the T-90M is improved communication and situational awareness. The integrated digital communication system improves coordination between units on the battlefield. The unveiling of the T-90M with the Arena-M system highlights Russia's commitment to countering modern warfare threats, where advanced anti-tank weapons are becoming increasingly prevalent. With the widespread use of sophisticated ATGMs such as the Javelin and NLAW in recent conflicts, APS technology is now a crucial component in maintaining battlefield effectiveness. This development also demonstrates Russia's continuous efforts to strengthen its defense industry despite sanctions and geopolitical challenges. By integrating cutting-edge technology, the T-90M now stands as one of the most formidable tanks, ready to support Russian ground forces in a variety of combat scenarios. The production of Russia's T-90M main battle tank, MBT, has been a subject of much discussion, especially in light of its role in modern conflicts. While Russian state media and defense officials highlight the T-90M as a symbol of the country's military strength, there are indications that production might be facing significant challenges. Despite efforts to ramp up production, several factors suggest that Russia may struggle to produce the T-90M at the scale it claims. The T-90M relies on sophisticated electronics, optics, and fire control systems, many of which have historically included foreign-made components. Western sanctions have limited Russia's access to these critical components, forcing it to rely on less sophisticated domestic alternatives or parallel imports from third-party countries, potentially affecting the speed and quality of production. Uralvagonzavod, Russia's main MBT manufacturer, is reportedly operating under pressure due to high demand for new tanks and the need to upgrade its older T-72s and T-80s. Labor shortages, logistical difficulties, and supply chain disruptions have made it difficult to ramp up production to meet battlefield needs. Russia has lost a significant number of tanks in Ukraine, including T-90Ms. The need to quickly replace these losses has likely outstripped production capacity, leading to increased refurbishment of older Soviet-era tanks such as the T-62 and T-72, rather than mass-producing new T-90Ms. While Russia claims to be producing T-90Ms at an increasing rate, Western intelligence and open-source analysis suggest a more modest output. Recent estimates suggest that Russia is likely producing or modernizing around 20 to 30 T-90Ms per month, far below the numbers needed to sustain a prolonged high-intensity conflict. Although the T-90M is one of Russia's most advanced tanks, its production appears to be constrained by sanctions, industrial limitations, and battlefield losses. While Russia may continue to produce and field these tanks, the numbers might be lower than official claims suggest. In the long term, sustaining production at scale without foreign components remains a key challenge for the Russian defense industry. With the introduction of the Arena-M-equipped T-90M, Uralvagonzavod reaffirms its position as a leading innovator in MBT development. This tank not only offers superior protection against modern threats but also enhances the combat effectiveness of Russia's armored forces. With these technological advancements, the T-90M is poised to be a cornerstone of Russia's ground power in future conflicts.